welcome back to another video. So today we are back with another NF reaction. And I'm starting the NF journey, man. We're going back 4 years to the beginning of when NF started. I think he actually started like 5 years ago. But I'm going to start with NF Lets You Down. I'm excited for this. Y'all get ready to turn up in this with me. Y'all already know NF get me excited with his bars, man. So y'all get ready. Like the video, subscribe to the channel, and let's get right into it. NF Let You Down.
Feels like we're on the edge right now. I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my
Yeah, I guess I'm a disappointment. Doing everything I can, I don't wanna make you disappointed. Things annoying. I just wanna make you feel like everything I ever did was never trying to make an issue for you. But I guess the more you thought about everything, you were never even wrong in the first place, right? Yeah, I'ma just ignore you, walking towards you. With my head down, looking at the ground, I'm embarrassed for you. Paranoia, what did I do wrong this time? That's parents for you. Very loyal, should I have my back? Would you put a knife in my hands before? What else should I carry for you? I care for you, but
on the edge right now. Wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down.
Whoa, bro, I have to say, whoa, this one's making me emotional, bro, because first of all, I didn't even know he rapped or sang this song, bro. I didn't know this was his song. This song has been in my life ever since it came out. When I first heard it, I don't know when, but it touched me, bro. I've definitely been there to where you let down your parents, you know what I'm saying? You didn't do the best job that you could have as a human being, as a person. I've definitely let down my dad. I've let down my brother. I've let down my mom. I've let down family members, you know what I'm saying? And you look back on things and it's crazy because we're not perfect as humans, bro. We're not. But no matter what, at the end of the day, we have to still love each other and be there for each other. You know what I'm saying? Have those tough conversations. Show true feelings. And you should be accepted for you. No matter what, at the end of the day, you should be able to make things right with those that you love and care about. Friends, family, whoever. But we're going to keep this going because I love this song, man. Wow, I didn't know he sang this.
Let you down.
Yeah. You don't wanna make this work, you just wanna make this worse. Want me to listen to you, but you don't ever hear my words. You don't wanna know my hurt yet, let me guess. You want an apology, probably. How can we keep going at a rate like this? We can't, so I guess I'ma have to leave. Please don't come after me, I just wanna be alone right now. I don't really wanna think it all, go ahead, just drink it all. Both know you're gonna call them all, like nothing's wrong. Ain't that what you always do? I feel like every time I talk to you, you're in an awful mood. What else can I offer you? There's nothing left right now, give it all to you.
On the edge right now. Wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
Yeah. Don't talk down to me, that's not gonna work now. Packed all my clothes and I moved out. I don't even wanna go to your house. Every time I sit on that couch, I feel like you lecture me. Eventually, I bet that we could've made this work and probably would've figured things out. But I guess I'm a letdown, but it's cool, I checked out. Oh, you wanna be friends now? Okay, let's put my fake face on and pretend now.
Woo, this song is too real, bro. Woo, when you're going back and forth with people trying to get an understanding, bro, life gets real, you know what I'm saying? Tug of war. You know what I'm saying? That shit get real, bro. Everybody go through shit. You're going to go through ups and downs with your family, with your friends. You know what I'm saying? But at the end of the day, you got to understand that love is what is most important. You know what I'm saying? When you can show love, you can overcome things. You can surpass things. You have to let pride go, and you have to let a lot of things go in order to make things work with people. Because human interactions and communication ain't easy, but it's a work in progress if you want things to work, they will. If you want to be better, it will. but you have to want it. Not just you, but them as well. Relationships require two people, you know what I'm saying? And this just makes me think about the things I've been through with my mom, you know, sitting my dad. And me and my mom have strengthened our relationship in the last few months, you know what I'm saying? And I just thank God because I prayed about that. I prayed for that, you know what I'm saying? I didn't just wake up and expect it. No, I'm trying to make, you know what I'm saying, diligent effort towards that, you know what I'm saying, by talking to her more, having understanding, making sure she understands we need to have understanding, you know what I'm saying? And I thank God that he brought me to where I needed to be closer with my mom. Because it's important, you know what I'm saying? At the end of the day, all you got is family, bro. You better love them, you better accept them, because that's all you got when it's all said and done, you know what I'm saying? This is making me really emotional because I've been through a lot with my family. With my mom, my dad, we've been through a lot. We've been having some ups and downs throughout my whole life. And eventually, I just wanted to be calm, where we all understand each other, love each other, and are really there for each other.
Around it, talk about the good times, that didn't even happen. I mean, why are you laughing? Must have missed that joke, let me see if I can find a reaction. No, but at least you're happy. Feels like we're on the edge right now. Wish that I could say I'm proud. Sorry that I let you down. Oh, I let you down. All these voices in my head get loud, and I wish that I could shut them out. Sorry that I let you down. Oh, I let you down. Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, no. Yeah, I'm sorry that I let you down.
Oh man, that song and that video is just beautiful, bro. It just explains everything that I was just saying in this video, man. Love your people, man. Just love them. Love them and be there for them. If they're hurting you, separate yourself, you know what I'm saying? But try to make it right at some point in time. Because this life is only temporary, you know what I'm saying? But our souls are forever. I love y'all, Cam Fam, and if y'all love this reaction, make sure y'all smash the like, smash the subscribe. And until next time, we're up out of here, Cam Fam. 100.